Okay, when you're ready, two hands on the wheel. You're driving like a white van there. You should be driving like a racing driver. Come on.
You set?
Yep, okay. So when you go up to ride racing cars, what would it be, single seaters or do you know, juniors or what?
Whatever I can drive.
Oh yeah, right.
Don't really mind.
Whatever you can afford.
Yeah.
Do you know what they say about motor racing? How do you make a small fortune out of motor racing?
Yes,
start with a big one. So what licence have you got at the moment then?
Sorry?
What licence have you got at the moment?
National A.
National A? Oh right, okay. So you can qualify for that for karting, can you?
Yeah, I did you know, a scholarship a couple of years ago.
Oh okay.
But I got through and then I didn't get through to that. But my media messed me up a little bit.
Uh-huh. Oh dear. Talking to the cameras. Well, you've got to get that sorted for when Steve Ryder interviews you on ITV4, haven't you? Slow down, come down a third. So you off all this week?
Yeah. It's half term at the moment.
Yeah.
So I'm back.
And most people seem to have either a couple of days last week, Thursday and Friday, or they're off Monday, Tuesday next week, are you?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're 34th. So what are you good at school? Who needs school when I'm going to be a racing driver?
Well, it's really that academics.
I'm going to earn millions. Okay, yeah, come down a third. Slow down. when you've got earned your first million as a racing driver, what supercar are you going to get?
God knows.
Yeah, I've got a favourite then. Thank you.
Okay, cheers.
Good, good. You don't need to come back to stage two because you've just done it.
Really?
Go a bit further, just go past the camera. That's good. Stop it there. Okay. So, good fun.
Yep.